Hello, you've reached area code 213-291-5050, the Edge Recording Studio. We're in session, so leave us a message. We'll call you back. Thank you.
Yes, this is Tracy calling for Kokane. I heard your new album. It's the shit. We love it. We love it. We're going to give you a call back, okay? Peace.
Yo, Kokane, man, this is Skit, man. When you gonna get with me, man? I got this ounce up here. Come on, G. Don't have me tripping like this, man. Get with the nigga. Later.
Yo, Coker, pick up the phone. It's Mike Smooth, man. Yeah. I see how you floss on them bitches, man. I'll meet you at the studio. Peace.
Hey, yo, nigga, this is your sister. I heard Dre and Corrupt and them trying to diss you on some shit. I know you ain't gonna let them punk-ass niggas try to diss you. I hope you get this message before the album come out, nigga. Peace.
Yeah, what's up, Kokane?
What's up, player? Coach chillin' this
Yeah. We just gonna lay back in the studio, man, on this groove and talk about some motherfuckers that... We don't give a fuck about.
I definitely don't give a fuck about.
On some fly, funky shit, you know what I'm saying?
And we do
some shit that niggas bit. What's up, partner?
Yeah.
Talking to you, Dre. Don't bite my shit. Don't bite the funk that feed ya. Cause I show the hell don't need ya. What's up?
Yeah.
Now while we in the studio kicking it off, you know what I'm saying? On the ill tip.
Yeah,
you know, I wanna do some old school. You know, I wanna just kick some shit off and show these motherfuckers I mean
man,
business. You know what I'm saying?
Fuck.
Come on. So when the clock strikes the six, I'ma put them hoes in the mix. And I'ma do it like this for them, you know what I'm saying? 187, chillin' in my coupe dippin'. One thing I can't stand is when fools get the set trippin'. Now I was down with the gang troops until I found out
you was getting ganged by Dr. Zeus. Now
you can get Compton, Long Beach, South Central, Watts, Carson, even Bologna. Yo, you can even run the Timbuktu, but I'ma creep through the fog, bitch, and I'ma smoke you. Now I'ma take you to your history books, blue gal, let's take a look. When I first came to Rufus, I was living like a hustler. But see you, you was living straight like a buster. I used to think you was the truth, till I remembered you was in the motherfucking wrecking crew. And then I looked at an old album cover, it was you chilling, looking gay as a motherfucker. I could've took it any kind of way, but see, 6 months later you were in WA. And now it's gangsta, gangsta, pimpsta, pimpsta. But to me, you were still whimpsta, whimpsta. Yeah, you diss Easy E, but I'm confused, cause you're scared as fuck to this Ice Cube. Yeah, now you're all straight smiling and truthing, but remember, yo, Dre, stick to producing. Now you say you ain't get ganked no more, but I know who owns Death Row. Really though, yo, I got a little piece of paper from someone, and that's when I know it reads Andre Young. You try to diss my record deal, but I'm still real. I'm on a mission and I'm going for the fucking deal. So next time you in the place, I'm hollering 187 with my Glock in your fucking face. Cause real niggas don't go out that quick. So it's cool that you bit my shit, bitch. Cause I'm a baller by four and plus a G. And I like my chronic twist with some BSOB. See, broke niggas can't buy cause it costs ends. Shut the fuck up, you're just straight broke friend. Snoop Dogg, you better get your paperwork right. Because if not, you be all bark with no bite. Yo, see, we go kinda backseat. But see, things got fucked up when your flunky try to diss me. You need to go and check your puppy G. Because who the fuck is he to jump up and diss me? Cause I'm a nigga with a gang of thug. And I'ma show the motherfucker to keep my name out his mouth. Yo, I never got smoked, you motherfucking new jack. You fucking around with me, you gonna end up on your back. Yo, try to diss me to get respect. When you're sounding like a motherfucking red man reject. I give props when props are due. And my props to you. It's motherfucker, fuck you. You just a flunky for the DRE. You punk motherfucker, you wanna beat G.
Yeah.
And you know I always drop the shit proper. You can ask your homies or you can ask the doctor. But he don't get no props neither. I'ma say it on wax and I can say it when I see ya. Tryna kick it like you got stamina. Whoop that ass like Luke did in Atlanta. Did you slip? Did you trip? Did you run? Did he have a gun? Did you want some? Nope, I don't need some.
to my homie Snoop. Yo, I hope you get yours before they do you. Yeah, and that's realer than the juice of my deuce. See, some might not like it, but yo, it's the truth. Yeah.
Oop, oopie doo. Well, all right, y'all. Yes, Lord. This say, some say it's like the Peanuts gang. I took your house off the Snoopy. Well, all right. Say, Dre, my name's Sweet Talk. Now, do you believe after Phunk after death? Cause I do. Watch this.
It's like dip, dip, a lot. Well, all right. We got the mega sack. We can beat your funk when the shit's on the flat. Pump, pump you up, send you on your way. And I don't believe a celebrate Dre Day. It's like, here he, come on, come on.
Kokane and serving suckers at the player's ball. If you come amounts and ill, you will get blasted. A tisket, a tasket, we dump your body in the basket. It's a wonderful day in my motherfucking neighborhood. A wonderful day in my goddamn neighborhood. Now I'm rolling tiptoe, incognito. Itching to serve a fool when my thoughts say so.
Hey, yo,
here's another nigga with the deviant plot. And if you're fucking with this nigga, you'll be spitting up buckshots.
So no pain, no gain.
Making soda free and they call me cocaine. Now I'ma fuck you up, corrupt. Cause I'ma bust through your hood like slit smoke liquor bull. Cause she gets no props. Now you're throwing up the pound, but I'm throwing up the black mafia. Can't stop ya, what you wanna do? Bring it on Snoop and your whole fucking puppy pound crew. It's the nickel slick nigga from Pomona. Not fake like laces, but real like toners. Snoop Dogg, your fucking car hopped it. Most of the writing for Dre and still didn't get your two pops. Now I see niggas rich, but you was in the county watching monster shoes like a bitch. Now who's been sleeping in my bed, eating my phone, taking dope styles by the trunks? Cause I'ma funk you to the finish. Cause your phone got a gang of B12 in it. Yeah, and in case you didn't know, it's Black Mafia life for life, fool. Above the motherfucking law. You, what you wanna do? Black hole of Watts. To my homie over there, ain't shit. And to the funkin' muffin coconut, we clownin', yeah.
Tell me, what plans do you have for a future of cocaine?
Well, what we do, what we have, we plan to still funk 'em all the way to infinity. Because our energy will never stop. And energy, you can't stop energy or funk, cause it goes on to the next life. And we'll be funking 'em all the way into infinity. So there you have it.
Well, alright.
So there you have it. Finally, they found the flashlight to the funk. So, brought to you by these messages of funk fly shit. Written and unbitten by the one great, you know it's me, the flyest funk you ever heard, most addictable. There it is, cocaine.
Well, all right.